All right, so this is how to remove the piston. I just put the two round things and one square thing in it. And now, when I apply the force, you will see it turning. And this is how you can remove the piston. So what I do, I turn and I lift. That piston is rising. It's about to come out. There you go. All right. So this technique is definitely works.